just drove like 3 hours. It's okay. It's fine. I'm so excited. I'm at this place called Morland's Place. It looks abandoned, but you're allowed to go here. The architecture looks beautiful, so I'm so excited.
This is what it looks like from the little parking lot area here. Let's go over here. I don't know the history of this place. Oh my gosh, there's someone there. Oh my gosh, there's someone in there.
Hello.
Yeah.
Hi. Am I allowed to walk around the property?
Oh, yeah.
Can we go? We can come inside.
Well.
Oh.
How many is there?
It's just me.
Just your worker. Come in then.
Oh, thank you.
I didn't know that he oh. said you had there was five of you.
No, thank
didn't you.
You
say five?
Oh, I'm sorry. Like you had five cameras on.
Oh, oh well, I have this. Camera. This. I have my little tripod and. Oh, this is amazing.
It looks like she has a I lot love of questions. It.
Well, I don't know. I don't know the history.
Be sure to show her the book and all the history.
Oh wow.
Yeah, and Glenn and Colleen had the trailer up in front of the farmhouse.
She didn't move here. They were all up on the hill.
What an opportunity. Oh my gosh. This is incredible. My mom has a stool that looks like this. Oh my god. It's like stepping back in time. This is incredible. I would love to have this area for like an art studio. Oh, there's my car. This candle looks awesome. So I just had a tour of the inside. It started raining again. That was the most unexpected thing that's ever happened. I just was just expecting to check out the gardens. This is beautiful. It's raining. I don't have my umbrella. I don't mind the rain. I really don't. So let's go see what's going on over here. Oh my gosh, like this I can't, I'm just so excited. Like there's so much to see and I'm like overwhelmed and I just feel like I want to see everything at once. Let's go down here. All these lines. Okay, maybe I'll go through here. Okay, is this a path? I don't know if this is a path. It might not be a path. Oh no, I don't think this is a path. Oh yes, there's some stairs. What? Is this a greenhouse? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, this is so cool. I've always liked these flowers. They're like almost like a little fuzzy. Aww, like little angels. So I was looking at it more. I don't think it's an angel. I think it's like a gargoyle because it's got like the pointy ears. Maybe this used to be like a pool and they filled it in. I think they were saying that this was from a movie. Never actually picked it up, I believe. With the wings. Oh. Uh-oh, that can't be good. So this is what it looks like from the outside. I was in that little top area there. And he was also saying that like maybe lower budget movies would use that top part as like to do the makeup. Because there's nice like natural lighting that comes through. Oh my gosh, Lily would love this. It's a snail. She's been talking about wanting to see snails. She'd be so happy to see this snail. What is this? What is this specimen here? I love it. Collecting rainwater. Little vegetable garden they have going on here. I can definitely see why a lot of movies have been filmed here. I'm gonna walk to the end of this building to see if I can see anything inside. See if I can have a little peek inside. What's in there? It's not focusing. Looks like a ladder. Oh my gosh. Look at that. Look at the fog. Oh, I love the fog. Oh gosh, this is so great. That's so cinematic. I was checking out this place one last time. So artsy. Like that shot. This part's open a little bit. Nothing much. Oh, there's some waterfalls over here. So we're going to check those out before we head back. Like, are you serious right now? Like, are you? Like, this is amazing. There are a lot of nature trails here. So I'm going to take the little stairs down to that spot right there. I like how they actually built some stairs, not just like you have to go down a hill. I like that a lot. It costs $10 for parking. Well, $10 plus tax. So it was $11.10, I believe. Like, okay, well, that's like a complete drop down. So let's go over here. Next stop, I drove to, I guess, Collingwood Terminal Limited. If I drive further down this road, there is a lookout point.